This site didn't exist when the work was originally bought by the university, because there used to be a museum here, a museum of antiquities. So it was very hard to imagine exactly what it would be like, but the architects I worked with had made a visualization of the whole space inside Google SketchUp. So they'd kind of recreated the facade of this the Armstrong building behind me. And so that gave me a good impression of what the space would look like and feel like.
We decided to knock down the Museum of Antiquities, which was next to the arches, and create a new space. In fact, the Museum of Antiquities was never part of the original building plan. So in a sense, we went back to the historic layout of the Armstrong area.
I must admit, when they started digging everything up, it didn't look too great. It kind of looked like just a lot of mud and a lot of workmen trudging around the place. And also the weather was pretty bad, so it looked quite awful. And now there's trees, there's benches, there's sculptures, there's really lovely paving work. It just looks incredible, really, the transformation in such a short space of time.
It's part of the Coherent Campus initiative, which was to make the campus welcoming and accessible and sociable. Part of the Coherent Campus is art on campus, and that's where the sculptures came in. And they're like the finishing touch to the, it's really the crowning piece of the scheme that we've been doing.
I'm interested in art myself, so I really appreciate these three heads. But I believe that even people who are not so interested in art will appreciate it, because art influences you in an unconscious way. So I think it would be good for everyone to have them here. I didn't know that the sculptor was a former graduate of the university, so I was really positively surprised when I found out about that.
I believe that these three heads definitely add to the whole educational perspective of the university. So they kind of stand proudly as a symbol of education, spirituality, you know, learning more things, new experiences, new friendships, new knowledge. So I really like them from an aesthetic point of view.
This is a great place to just spend a lot of time, and even by yourself, to just read a book or a magazine or finish up some schoolwork. It's a great place. You get absorbed in your own work, and it has a very relaxing atmosphere.